Hello people, Shahmir plays here today with another video. And today we're playing a clan that I promised. And so yes. So I hope you all are replaying Clash of Clans. It's actually my second time playing Clash of Clans, if I'm right. So yeah. This is not my first time. So I think on my second time I got to like level 50 or something. Yeah, but then I quit. So this is gonna be pretty interesting. So yeah, in-app purchases, yay! Clash of Clans is free to play, but you can speed up your progress in-app purchases. Disable set up password protection purchases in the Google Play Store app settings. You must be 13 plus to play. Okay. Nobody cares about being 13 plus. Welcome, Chase. We should have been waiting for you. Let me actually put the volume down a bit. Welcome, Chiefs. We should have been waiting for you. I know you have. This is your lovely new village. Oh, no, sorry. This is your new village. Isn't it lovely? Life here would be perfect if it weren't for... Yeah. What is this? Another puny human? Well, I'm not puny. I think I'm like average, but I guess you can... No, wait. Just don't call me puny, okay? Oh no, it's the Goblin Horde. Quick, let's set up a cannon to defend the village. Okay, I do it. Cannon. Place the cannon in the center of the village. We must protect the town hall. Alright. Is this the center? I think this is the center. Chief, you can spend some green gems to speed things up. Okay, finish now. Wow, there they are. Goblin Horde attack! Oh my god, are you kidding me? This is not a horde. This is like a... This wouldn't be even like a little army or... No, this is a team. That's a pair, actually. Dude, that was a close call, Chief. Not really at all. The cannon like basically dominated them. Okay, we built the village on a ley line. That means our cannon will magically repair itself over. What are these people doing here? They're into our village. Hey. We did some ivory tower here to help us. Oh, okay, they're here to help us, huh? I thought they were like evil aliens or evil spies from the goblins that came to destroy us. Alright. We need to take out the goblin camp. Attack. So I know the drill. Kill them. Kill them all. Alright. So, destroy that. Yeah, excellent. Now we have one. You got 500 gold and 100 elixir. Awesome. Whoa. Nice going. Now we need to get this building into fighting shape. Alright. Hiring a second builder will let you start two structures simultaneously. So let's. Oh, that's a lot of weird. You only have like five to do. Is that necessary? I feel like do something else. Let's see. 500 elixir collector. No. Okay. Thought maybe that. Okay, whatever. I guess we have to do it. The collector can only store a small amount of liquor. Yay. Let's build a storage route so we can stockpile stuff. Alright. Look how much gems we have. Like, we only have like 249. That's alright. Elixir storage. Clear complete. Also need a safe place to store all our gold reserves. Build a storage gold store so we can stockpile gold. Okay. Are we hoarders of gold and liquor? I think that's what we are. The hoarders. Gold. We goblins love gold. Chief, we need an army to fight those goblins. Let's go to the barracks. Okay. Yes. No items. Now let's trade. Troops, okay. Training. I am training them. Hold on, now let's kick some green butt. Okay. Let's kick some green butt. Well, we already did kick some green butt, but I guess we have to kick it again. That doesn't sound really right, but... You know, never mind. I don't want to... Okay. No. Oh my god, that guy that just died? He shall be remembered. That is... Bob the Great Platoon. Hello, Bob. my, you are the inspiration for this army. Bobby shall be remembered. Bob shall be remembered, guys. That's the guy that just died right there. Bob shall be remembered. All right. Why did Bob have to die? I think I call him the Bob Platoon. This is the Bob Platoon. What do you mean expect? They just died. All of them died because they got victory. That isn't right. You don't do that. That was a great battle. How shall you be known in our history? I shall be known as... No. Shahmir? Do I don't want to be like name myself after my YouTube. I'm going to call Shahmir. Captain. Ah. No! Oh no, okay. I actually call myself Capt. CPT. Or CP, no, not CPT. I don't even know what I'm talking about. CPT. I can't spell. The gold we took from the goblin chicken fort to upgrade the town hall. Alright, so we just upgraded. Oh my god, that's a lot. That was like 2,500. Okay, whatever. Let's upgrade it. That's only 10 seconds. I think we can survive 10 seconds. Alright, let's survive 10 seconds of waiting. We are surviving it. We have survived. What did she say? If you're looking for new challenges to be, just ask me by tapping here. Upgraded gold storage, 10 stars on a campaign map. Okay. Well, when we get these, I think we win just an EXP, so that's the death for. It's, I remember that. I think it's cheap. You obviously know what you're doing, so I'll just leave you at it, whatever, like that. Something like that. Yeah, so we're like level 1 right now. We're like basically the best at this game right now. So let's just basically say, hello, we are at this game. Hello. Yes, we are the best at... No, I can't spell. I don't know why. We are the best at this game. Yes, that's what we just said. We are you. Whatever. So we are you. Clash Con. Wow. We are going to visit Clash Con. Yes. So let's do that. And so yeah, that's basically it for this episode, guys. Let's play Clash of Clans. Or Shahmir plays Clash of Clans. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all later. Like, subscribe, and comment for more content like this. And I'll see you again all later.